Howdy everybody. We're going to use Mitchell's Wolf Hat Grasso Omega Boar Brush. Let's top it up here real quick. Hope everybody's alright. My work week has started already, so I've been busy. As you can see, Mitchell's Wolf Hat is a luxurious soap. I've never really had a problem lathering it. And I've never had any trouble with it performing badly. Brush. This is one of my favorites. It's about as soft as any badger I've got. Perhaps even any badger I've ever used. I know a lot of people don't believe that, but well, that's your loss, not mine. Kind of thinning down my lather here. I don't know if you noticed or not, but I got a little bit too much. So I'm adding water and scraping off the excess into my mug. That's about right. Not a lot going on. Like I said, I've been busy. Monday, I had to put a new caliper on my truck. Brake caliper. So that took up my Monday pretty much. Thankfully, I got it done before the week started. I'm using a Parker Chevette and a PermaSharp blade. decided to stick with the Chevette for a few weeks, maybe. Sort of going back through my rotation of Chevettes. Going back to my roots a little bit, experimenting with different edges on straights also. Nice close first pass. nice and close. Yep. Boyf it. Alrighty, y'all. Thanks for watching. If you made it this far, I hope I haven't been too boring. Hope y'all have a great week and a great shave. I will see you soon, I hope. I'll try not to make the videos stretch out so far. See you soon. Bye.